Hey guys, this is Sam, one of 5 for 7 here, and welcome to part 211 of the Gran Turismo 3. Time to finish off the race of any sports and potentially by doing the fire race. So here we go and stuff. And our last race will take us to Tokyo for 10 laps. So, bizarre for that. And, well, once again, it's gonna be another easy race because, well, look how much I got the pole by. And now that there's no Zonda, which is gonna make this race even more easier. So here we go, easy finale go. Of course, this is going to be mostly focused on speed, since it's a high-speed trip. Which I don't think the Zonda is going to perform very well around this track, but there's no Zonda in this race anyways. So it's not really going to mean anything. I did not mean overtake the Viper like that, but whatever. I'm back in the lane, trying to pull away. Thank you, freaking retard. Push me out of the way. Okay, so maybe I will not pull away in this race, because holy crap, this guy can't. Man, this guy really wants to get around me, jeez. Okay, it looks like this will not be an easy race. Because, I mean, he's coming up with me so freaking well. He is keeping up with me, so I can tell this race being, so I can tell this race may be interesting. No, I can tell this is going to be the longest race in the series, just because it's Tokyo. I'm not sure how the graphics is randomly doing so freaking well in this race, compared to first and second races. Although, not really gonna matter because I'm still pulled away from them. Well, it was interesting for the first couple of laps. Factor in this race compared to Seattle. I really have no idea. This is not the way that Tokyo looks like in this way compared to, well, I'm pretty sure this is not what Tokyo looks like in real life as far as this way. Might be a 20-minute race, jeez. Also, I like how someone's actually teaming up with the Viper. Kind of. That's who it is. It was probably the most released. Thank you. very comfy 11 second lane. Yeah, this car actually does well. I was gonna say this car actually does pretty well around this corner, considering it definitely has pretty decent handling. Actually, this car does have pretty good handling. What are you talking about? Same lack of grip as these. Well done. And now the NSX is in first. First, yes, no. Now the NSX is in second. So the NSX was the one who's camping up with the fire for the fourth place. Well, he was in fourth. And he was kind of camping up with the fire for the third. know that effect has a decent little curve. And the other stuff is spinning, so we're going to set the place for this. Actually, we're not there anyway, so the bridge is just cutting off to a pretty good bridge. And then that first turn really well, so I got to do that. My 50 seconds. Surprisingly, the rest of the field wasn't that far behind. Like, surprisingly, everyone was not that far behind from each other. We actually had a battle for fifth going on between the NSX and the ZZX. So, sorry for that. I think it was the ZZX, I'm pretty sure it was. Anyways, now we got all that done, let's see what prize card I win. Yay. Well, we win a Zonda, except I think that's a Zonda that I do not have yet. I think that's the Zonda C12S, so... In fact, yeah, that is the Zonda C12S. I can tell by, the taillights. Wonder what I can use that for, I have no idea. So, I have the real Zonda C12S. So now I have now I have every Zonda in the game. I have the C12, I have the C12S, and I have the race car. So I have all different types of Zondas in this game now. Hooray. So that's going to this video. Please turn the like and also comment down in the comment section below. Have fun, most of you. And we will do the next series in Professional League, Pro League. Stuffies, I don't know. I'm sorry, I just love saying that so much. It's so freaking hilarious. So, this has been Fan with the Firefist as usual, and no Stan Slater.